Monte Carlo. Women under 18, three-time Olympic final, ladies and gentlemen, it's gonna be an exciting affair, an exciting 7.5 laps, of course, now 7 laps with 100 meters. Let's see witness, of course, CGA going straight from the gun, followed by KZN, a whole bunch, and they still sit. Going through the first lap in about 78 seconds. Not a very fast pace, but of course this is still woman under 18 youth. Women battling it out for the 3,000 meter title. But let's see the real action only start unfolding with about a kilometer into the race.
Yeah.
the group of central houses as well as housing North F. In there, we're about 1 kilometer to go now. 6:55, 6:54 seconds. So we're looking at about 10:50, 10:10. Waiting time here, but let's see who has the last kick. We're about 900 meters to go now. Will it be the versatile Simone or will Central Gauteng? Different athlete from Central Gauteng that also made his successful, who shared Tuanelo Maruti as well as Sabo Mapoho and of course Sherilyn Schoeman, who recently represented South Africa at the African Cross Country Championship.
Good and you?
Hello.
Who is it?
Imagine Camp.
It's a what?
Imagine.
Is that? Church.
Yeah, yeah.
Whoa.
You for went the to UP. Church?
Church staff, Camp.
Donkey.
Hi.
Hello. Oh my goodness, hello. Good in here. And you kitchen me lunch?
Kitchen me my heat.
Final exercise.
Senior final tonight.
Ooh.
10%.
How are you going to see your essays?
Yeah.
What a good job of effort.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is another